adding a reference manually to EndNote. Select References and New Reference. Select the type of reference it is. And fill in the details. You can run a spell check. And click on the small X in the corner to save your reference. That is the end of this demonstration.